All right, so I'm back. Sorry about that.
You want certainty? Now. Yes? Something.
All right, screw this shit. Whatever. Move out the way. All right, while we're here, let's go talk to Lieutenant Boyd, try to interrogate the prisoner. And talk to Cat and Curtis, see what he has to say about the situation regarding the, whatchamacallit. The possible, double agent we got here, but... Alright, here we go.
You stick out like a sore thumb around here. Not big on reading name tags, huh? It's Boyd.
Alright.
I think if you rough him...
Alright, let's start. Alright, here we go.
What an ugly little worm you are. What pile of excrement did the lieutenant pluck you from, worm? You're nothing. You're some inept mercenary the NCR is paying to supplement its own incompetent soldiers.
Alright, let's speak some Latin bullshit and scare him out.
No, listen. Kaisar's secrets are safe with me. I stayed alive.
Here we go.
I'm useless to him dead. I've told them nothing. They've gotten nowhere. I'm a Centurion, for Christ's sake. I deserve his trust. You have to let this go. I'll disappear. No one will ever see me again. No, that's not what I meant. Lieutenant, this man is trying to kill me. He's not who you...
Is that so, huh?
All that shouting. You're 3 million bored. The least you could do is be a good mess.
Lieutenant, this man is an agent of the Legion on a mission to kill me.
My.
Yeah, who's gonna believe that, huh?
Think about it. Is it worth the risk? You need what I need.
Well, it sounds like the two of you are becoming fast.
It'll be your head if I die, Lieutenant. You'll be disgraced.
You know what? I think you're right, Seamus.
Of course I'm right.
Except, I don't care. Because it'll be worth it.
Oh, yeah.
It'll be worth it to never have to hear you say another word, Seamus. Carry on.
Lieutenant. You don't have to do this. You've made your intentions clear. The Legion is abandoned. I've done everything Kaisar. I ambushed him. I waited for him to dispatch us. I haven't believed a word about the officer.
Here we go. See? There we go.
Get away.
Alright, let's see what Boyd has to say.
You did well. I don't know how you did it without putting a scratch on him. And I'm a little... And it could save us more than that. This is about double the standard fee we give a...
Alright, that's one mission out the way. Now, we need... Wait, where's Captain Curtis? I forgot what that guy was. Let me see if I remember correctly. Cat and Curtis. Hold on. I think my weapon was unequipped. Yeah, see? Damage per second 40. Damage 37. Yeah, I remember. I think he's downstairs. Yeah. Yep, he's right here. I remember this. I think he's in here. There we go.
Nice to meet you. I'm Curtis. Smart man. Whoever I'm all with, he's been slippery. Whenever one of you want my advice, start by talking. Careful with insurance, though. He's not above suspicion. Give me a prize that you need to. This guy's got one.
Alright, I already know who to ask, and I'll show you guys. First of all, you need to get the hell out of here, and then everything will be good. Wow, it's taking a bit long. Let me see if I can find them. Where the hell is everybody? No, not him. Come on, man. Like, they're always here. What's changed today? Some guy's doing push-ups over there. It's not him. Alright, what time is it? Let's wait 2 hours. Okay. Who's this? Oh, you know what I think it is? I don't think they're back from the Driver Nephi's the Driver Nephi mission. Yeah, I think that's it. Alright, so hold on. Let me wait a whole day. And while that's done, I'll cut the video here.